Working out for most people means a simple run or lifting weights, but living with disabilities and staying fit can be much more difficult. Tess joins us live from Glendale Community College, featuring a place making fitness easier for those living with physical challenges. Tess.
Good morning, Kaylee. Yes, you know, when we find something really unique in the community, we definitely want to let everybody know about it. And that's what we found here at Glendale Community College, GCC, the Adapted Fitness Center. If you take a look around, these are not your average folks who are just going to the gym. They're on specialized equipment made specifically for those with handicaps. And we have Mary Lee joining us, who's a coordinator here at the center. This is really a unique place that services a lot of people.
Oh, it certainly does. You know how easy it is for you and I to stop by the gym on our way to or from work. Well, it's much different if you have a disability, and there are very few facilities that are designed with handicap accessible equipment.
So this way you could bring the wheelchair in and some of the seats even move.
Yes, that's right. All of our seats just simply swing out. So if you're capable of transferring, you can transfer. And if not, if you're in a wheelchair, we just wheel you directly in. We actually have a woman here that is just now getting on a new step, and with the help of her husband. And we have about 40 to 50 people per day.
Wow.
That work out here at the fitness center.
And this is different from physical therapy that they may be getting. This actually supplements it so they can become stronger.
Oh, absolutely. This is just the reason you go to the gym. It's a total body workout. We take the exercises from their therapist and actually use those in designing their individual program. But each one of them has an individual program. They have a student assistant with them to help them through their program.
Wonderful.
But you know, the most important thing is actually that they come here with and meet other people. So it's just
getting that support system is important too.
That is the most important thing. It's more than 50% of their workout.
Wow.
Is the social aspect.
That is wonderful. I'm going to come over here to where Connie is, and Connie is actually the founder of the wellness program for Adapted Fitness, as she's getting one of her clients ready. Connie, you saw a great need, and that's why you started this years ago, to have a special wellness program. It's come a long way.
Oh, definitely. We started with 8 students about 1986, and now we're up to, well, 300 visits a week.
With this huge, giant gym. It used to be a little corner of a room. And you have special
equipment. Locker room, sorry.
Tell us about some of the special equipment you have.
The new step here works both arms and legs, and they can work. It's on hydraulics, so they can push and go as fast as they can. Over here, we've got the LiteGait, which is excellent for people who are stroke survivors and have paralysis or weakness on one side, because the machine itself has this belt that supports most of their weight, so if they were to fall, they wouldn't, because it keeps them up.
And without this kind of place, what would these folks have to be able to work on their fitness?
A lot of people come from physical therapy, and when they're done or the insurance runs out, that's where we step in, because they have nowhere else to go. There are some specialized gyms, but they cost so much money.
Sure.
And being a community college, that's exactly why we're here. We're here for the community.
Well, that is wonderful. Thank you so much for starting the program. And there you go, guys. We have more information on the Adapted Fitness Center at Glendale Community College on our website at azfamily.com. It's awesome to see a place like this servicing so many people who need, you know, a specialized place just like this. Back to you guys.
And I love that so many people are out there this early, Tess. Is it usually this crowded? I'm wondering.
Well, some of them did come early for us specifically, and they were joking around. Connie and Mary were joking around. They love to be on TV, so they're going to come in no matter what time
it is. Perfect. Well, they look good out there. Tess, thank you very much.